is Ayesha again. We keep talking to you about the kind of stuff that happens to me. I'm standing outside the duty officer at Azadpur station. We have just been beaten up while we were catching dogs. Somebody came and spoke to our staff badly as usual. We are supposed to shut up and take this nonsense all the time. So when we decide to stand up and for our voice to be heard, this is what is done to us. This is different state, okay? This is our shame state. This is Deepak's state. And this is the state of our car. This is what happens. This is routine. This is now routine in our country. Okay? This is what we have become used to dealing with. It's nothing new. This is what happens all the time. And now, there are these conversations happening. This is how seriously we are taking. This is what we deal with